holding up this basket. It's Japanese.
Thank you. We.
Yeah.
from you, you.
We have too many food. Charles, what would you like? I'm in charge of food.
Vibrations back and forth, you know, so felt that I think we're going to see her soon.
That's a beautiful one.
Yeah.
Just recently, because of the winter coming, I just felt that I was protected because I work in a daycare center and there was a lot of sickness going on with the kids, the stomach flu, diarrhea, everything, and all the teachers got it except me. So I said, what's special about me? But I just felt that I was protected, and when I was not feeling well, I went to the bathroom, did bandan, and then come back, and I just felt that it protects.
July and August, which is unusual for work. I go to nuclear power station, that Bruce Power, and so they had an outage. It was during the summer, which is really unusual. Normally they're fall, winter, or you know, early spring. And so the daylight hours were nice and long, and it was warm, and I was right beside the beach. So I would go down to Lake Huron, right on the beach, swimming, and more swimming, and it's, you know, like every day. And I would sit on the beach and meditate, and it was wonderful. It's wonderful to connect to the earth in that way. And Iwana and I actually had a discussion about feeling water. So I really related to that. 2015.
I just felt like I needed some alone.
couch, I just felt overwhelmed by a very peaceful energy and immediately felt the need to meditate, so I really
She's going to escape us. No, on the couch.
It was good, it was good. He said, my sister, I've been meeting too long anyway. So we talked and he came to Sahaj Yoga and I explained a little bit and I gave him a card and I said, just show up, click on the computer, you know, and I'm telling this story. He's lovely. He's a young man with two children and I said, bring your children, bring your wife, it's free, just like, you know, I explained a little bit. And so I was thinking for this beautiful.
And I noticed it's like my first time on a job, so I'd be standing like four hours, you know, so my feet would hurt when I'd get home. And there was one day I came home and like I couldn't even like rest my feet on the ground because they hurt so bad. So it's like, I've got to do a foot soak. And I did a foot soak and completely gone the pain. Like it went from like I couldn't even touch the ground with my feet to just fine, no problem whatsoever. So.
Yeah.
Like it's amazing these treatments, the foot soaks and the ice pack and stuff, what they can do.
Yeah.